I met Maria when I was a Peace Corps volunteer in the Dominican Republic. She was 3 years old. She died of diarrhea from drinking dirty water.
5% of Dominican women are single mothers, and most of them are struggling to feed their kids. Electricity is cut off every day for several hours. Our solution to all these challenges? The Ata Smart Water Vending Machine with Solar System, and sponsor a single mom in the Dominican Republic. Thank you very much.